Yeah, the chips don't really pay that much. They pay for themselves. The chips pay way more than sawdust, though, that's for sure. Thank you.